Nothing says Cuba more than the traditional dance styles. Dancing is more than just a way to have a good time. It is a way for Cuban people to express their cultural heritage. And so, Duane and I are about to put our Latin dance skills to the test. Even just ay ay ay. We're gonna try and recreate the moves from a few popular dance movies. I don't know why them take over idiot, but they do. We're not alone though. We're gonna get some help from Keith Anthony, founder of Salsa Jamaica. He's no stranger here, so welcome back. He's gonna judge, I guess, and help us out.
Let's see the video.
So we're gonna see the first video,
yes.
Right? Okay. Here we go. We're ready.
One part alone of this, me I get right.
You try to take off the microphone off of the jacket before you pop it off.
Shauna, forgive me.
You ready?
One part alone of this, me I get right.
She said, must come on this
one. And then turn, and turn, and turn.
And then pop it off. And then you fling it. And then you must come go up.
Hey!
You don't want to right. You never look true, man. No?
All right.
Okay, correct us. Oh, we must do it with the music. We must do it with the music.
Oh, all right.
I don't think you need me. You did that very well.
That was a rehearsal. All right. We're ready.
Music. Music, please.
Attitude. Also, pop it up.
Hey.
About my life, right? All of you can dance. Acting as a drum is the most wonderful thing. You fake it till you make it.
And I tell you something about mine. Working on Smile Jamaica, it's
you
the same
learn,
thing.
Right?
All right, that's the first one.
Okay, how did we do?
First of all, when you're in Cuba, you're not going to be doing much of that.
Mm-mm.
All right, so.
Why is that?
That is tango, that's Argentina.
Okay.
Right?
Argentina.
But, and it's the traditional tango walk.
Yeah.
But you did great.
All right.
The tango walk.
Yeah, you walked to
attitude.
Her.
And,
right?
Okay.
Nothing wrong with what you've done.
All right.
Now, the next song is Salsa. That's Cuba.
Okay,
right?
Next one. All okay, right. Let's see how this goes. Woo! Okay.
Let me see what you got.
We must do that?
Yeah, man, just.
Ready. You ready? We're ready. We're waiting for the music. We're ready.
Music.
All right.
Okay.
May the Lord be with you all. Right?
Look here now. You ready?
I mean, we'll have to do it.
You ready? Hey. You got spin.
Next time.
Oh my God.
Get ready, right? You want to
push that? Push that.
Put your phone. No, don't buck me. Come back, man.
Oh,
hey!
Come. Put it forward, and it's this.
I see next one.
Oh, next one.
Bravo!
I tell you what. What you're trying to do there is very, very advanced stuff.
Of course.
How about if I just show you the basic stuff, please?
You know, so you make me teeth. Look up.
Yeah, because how much time do you have left?
Keith, okay. Come on.
Let's
come
go.
Teach with me. May I bring my partner?
Of
yes,
course you can. You know we can't help you, so you better bring a partner.
You want Sherry?
Good morning.
All right. Let's go.
All right, you guys on this side.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
All right, no, just stay here. What you're going to do is you're just going to step forward. One.
Yeah, man. Remember
back.
That part.
One, two, three, three. All right, watch this now. You're gonna lift this hand and she's gonna turn.
Okay.
That's it. Come over here.
But let me catch it back.
Go on, go on. One, two. One. Back. Together. Back. Forward. Together. Back. Back. There you go.
Alright! Oh, yes. She make it look good!
Go!
Hey!
Go the wrong way!
Oh, can't
wrong
get
way.
You back!
Turn that way, go again.
Oh!
Yeah. Step back. Yeah. Ready?
I don't know which way to turn!
That way. Go! One, that's it! We're gonna do that again, okay? Alright? Ready?
Wait,
one,
ready.
That's it! No, forward. No. This is forward. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Ready? Lift the hand up. Right.
Hey.
Now I want you to do this one now. You're going to turn here.
Hey. Come on, Dwayne. I should have done it.
All right, ready again?
Forward. Yeah. Keep going.
Did the teacher just laugh at you?
All right. Lift the hand again. Go, forward. Come over here now. Keep going. Ready?
What?
Keep going. Yeah. I think. Back there.
All right. Go on now. Go on. All
right. One way.
All right. All right, let's let them know. I have cramp.
All right.
No, sir. All right.
Oh, it's like this, or is it?
When you work, yes.
Okay, so you have to look. Hey, look, no.
Yeah, man, you go on top. Me stay right here, so you go on top.
We have time, man. So, Keith, talk to me about salsa.
It's a good workout, isn't it?
What?
Cuban tradition when it comes to dancing. Mm-hmm. Why is it so important?
For us here in Jamaica? Yeah. I think here in Jamaica, it brings us back to dancing together. It's not like the guys on that side of the room and the girls are on that side of the room, and they don't seem to come together, you know, until later on in the night. We dance together.
All right, you guys dance
one,
and take
two,
us out.
One, two, three, five, six, seven. Same thing I was showing you a while ago. And I lift my hand here. She goes here.
Woo! We're going for a break while they dance it all the way out. Please go to his classes.
Where are your classes? Woo! Classes. Tell me about the classes.
Thursday nights.
Where?
We're at, you know where's the where?
Alibi.
No.
Chin?
We had to move from Alibi because we needed more room.
More room.
We're right beside Spartan Gym.
Right beside Spartan Gym on Thursday night?
On Thursday night.
All right.
And
guys,
I'm also at Simon Boulevard Cultural Center downtown beside the Ward Theater.
Check them out, guys. It's a good workout. We'll be right back.
Yeah. I feel like.
Colleague.